Welcome again and again. Please God bless you wherever you are now. I stand on this altar, this hour of the day, to welcome you to another day. This what is in my hand now is called clay pot. The Bible signifies clay pots as a better term. Is a symbol of many, many things that all of you grew up, you know, a clay pot. In your room, some of you have a clay pot to decorate your flowers, to decorate many things in your rooms, to purify your environment. This clay pot was made by man. And we use clay pot, some use it in Africa, in Nigeria where I am, some people use it like a refrigerator that can preserve many things. When you put a water inside here, it can be able to cold for you to drink. But the enemy use clay pot to do evil things for people's life. So right now, as a prophet, my name is Prophet Monday Agada. You are watching me right now from Abuja, Nigeria. I am a son of senior prophet Jeremiah Omotobi. I stand on the altar of God, and I want to invite you personally, officially, today, to join me as we break evil clay pot this year. The Bible says in the book of Jeremiah that there is a clay pot. There is a pot that fails the knot. That is where problems are always coming out from. If there is a problem coming out from the north, and the Bible says, tell Jeremiah, break that evil clay pot. So there is something that needs to break out of your life. I welcome you to join me anywhere you are worshiping. Join me today as I break this evil clay pot. As I break this evil clay pot. Everything that the enemy has buried in your life, whatsoever they have taken away from your life, whether in the night, wherever they bury it, as I break this clay pot, as I break this clay pot, all your trouble must be break out. All everything they have taken away from you, as I'm breaking this clay pot today, your trouble must be break out in the name of Jesus Christ. Your trouble must be break out in the name of Jesus Christ. Your trouble must be break out in the name of Jesus Christ. I don't know where you are watching me. I don't know where you are hearing my voice. I don't know how things have been with you. They bury your baby inside here. They tie your wound and put inside here. They collected your job and put inside here. They say you will not travel to anywhere. They say you will not make it to anywhere. I come this hour of the night, and I want to let you know every power of the enemy that say you, your children will not go forward. As you break this clay pot, they will go to break out in the name of Jesus Christ. Please begin to send me your 7 prayer requests. Send me your prayer requests. I will type it down and I will put it inside here. As I type it, tell me the country that you are watching me. Tell me the city that you are. Tell me the trouble that you are. Begin to send that 7 prayer request. What you don't want in your life. What have been the trouble that the enemy say you cannot get it. Send it for me as I break this clay pot. And my God will surprise you. God Almighty will bless you. God Almighty will bless you. As I bring your problem to this clay pot, you will succeed this year. You will succeed this year. The enemy will not succeed over your life. The enemy will not succeed over your life because you are untouchable. Because you will preserve. God bless you. My name remain your brother. Prophet Monday Agada is my name. So this year, you will make it. You will make it. God bless you. Look at the clay pot.